It's a sport, bodybuilding. They spend all day in the gym getting big and tonk. Then on competition day, they put on tiny little pants and cover themselves in so much fake tan it puts them on what I would describe as racially rocky ground. And they walk out onto a stage and they go, hey! And push all the science from the middle of their body right up to the front of their skin. And a judge in the crowd goes, oh, I can see that man's pancreas. Bravo! 10 out of 10. Absolutely disgusting.